There have been more than four suicides in my area in less than 2 years. And it's screwing me up. It's screwing the family members up, and it's screwing the community up. No one should have to deal with this, because that means it will be suicide after suicide after suicide after suicide, until the only thing killing people is themselves.